And now this is the one that I've been asked most about. I mean, I'm actually asked this a lot, even when I'm having a conversation with friends, family. What should we do to entertain each other, right? And games seem to be an interesting one, but what about games that all of us can play together? So here are five games that you can actually play with family and friends.
We might be using video conference apps to stay in touch with friends and family, but another way is to actually play games. What better to play with friends and family who might be across India or even the world to while away time during lockdown mode? Here are some of the best online games to play right now. Ludo King. Ludo King app is a fine example of how a board can be turned into a successful online game. Ludo King, which has become one of the most popular apps during the lockdown, is really simple. The game is to move four tokens from the starting point around the board to the center of the board, also known as home. The first person to do this wins the game. This game can be played across platforms, Android, iOS and Windows. If you are bored of Ludo, the app allows you to play snakes and ladders, 7 up down and spin the wheel to earn coins. However, there is one downside. Ludo King has frequent long ads unless you opt for the paid version. Uno. Uno, a classic card game which is fun, is now online. The gameplay is to get rid of all the cards as soon as possible. Whoever achieves that first wins the game. Uno is made difficult with special cards like skip card and reverse card. You can create a private room and invite only family and friends. Up to 4 players can play this game. It can be downloaded for free on iOS and Android. Scrabble Go. Scrabble Go is one of our favorite gaming apps in the lockdown. It lets you play the traditional Scrabble online with family and friends. This app delivers an authentic crossword game experience with alphabet tiles, a board, and the Scrabble dictionary that won't approve of words that don't exist. The game is available with a number of modes including Duels, World Drop, Tumblr, Rush, Leagues, and Practice Mode. Duels are what we really like as it's fast-paced. Monopoly. Monopoly is one of the greatest board games ever made. Now there's an app so that you can enjoy playing this with others while social distancing. Make your way around the board and buy properties, collect rent, and build hotels to become a landlord tycoon. Just like the popular classic Hasbro Family board game. Just make sure you don't land in jail. There are multiple modes to choose from and you can create a private multiplayer game to play with your family and friends. This app does come at a cost of 350 rupees, but we aren't complaining. House Party. With over 10 million downloads on Android and some millions on iOS, House Party has become the trending social distancing app across the globe. While it is a video chat app, it lets you do much more. It has integrated games like trivia, quick draw pictionary, chips and guac, which is word association, and heads up. You can have up to 8 people to party with at once. What we really like about House Party app is that it's fun and easy, but we dislike that only 8 people can play at a time. So roll the dice, invite your friends, and let the games begin.